back 55-54. The game has been tied now twice on the night. Wilkins rounds the corner, lobs it up for Birch, and he will stuff it with one hand, going full extension.